really excited about this. They didn't release music to this song, sadly, but they probably will at some point. And this is the second song off of the EP, well, the pre-party, because these are the two songs that are coming out before his actual album comes out, the Party Never Ends album comes out. So yeah, they just gave us two songs to enjoy before the actual album comes out in November, which I'm very excited for. So without wasting any time, I'm very excited to react to this. I love the last collab they did, the song called Bad Boys. So we hope it's just as good as Bad Boy, or you know, just a good song in general, good collaboration. So. Okay, so it's probably one of the like slowly way back in the songs.
Bank account looking big, 40 make it dance like a J. You went away, put a hole in your wig. That's an eagle on me, pistol bullet hole, bitch. I don't like revolvers, they only hold six.
Yeah, we like his voice on this. We like his voice on this.
I hang with them demons, no six and six. Y'all be swallowing my semen, forgetting the meaning. Self-respect, fuck a person, put her on the internet. I just been letting the cash grow, run up on me that fast. I'm a real nigga, no, I'm not an actor. Don't go with that red lean, I'm a subclass.
I feel like Juice could have been a fire actor. Like, if he actually got into his bag and he didn't die so young, I feel like he could have been a really good actor.
Your DR on my feet, I feel class. You say you love me, do you mean that? I don't think so. You weren't there when I was down bad. I don't think so. Bitch, I know so. Money by the boat. I know why these hoes acting nah. Cause I'm a rich guy. Build my own shit, let that shit fly. Taking trips off the perks, I be sky high. In the sky, sipping on red light.
It just sucks. Him talking about suck. It sucks. Hearing him talk about porks in his songs, knowing what causes death and what causes doom.
Like it's red wine, red wine. Bank account looking big before they make it dance like a jig. You ain't no.
I like the Awkwafina coolest more than this one, but.
I don't like revolvers, they only hold six. Yeah, I hang with them demons, no six and six. Y'all be swallowing my semen, forgetting the meaning. Self-respect, fuck a bitch and put her on the internet.
When I see them, it's my senses start swinging. Six dog, nigga, 12 phones all on ringing. Like, hello, do you need me? Like, hell no, baby, beat it. Army green, nothing is.
So far, your bugs part is not too bad so far.
Bank account low again. Cause I spent all of my money on my free. Where the fuck your cash flow? How the fuck your drip up the park with your cash flow? How the hell you manifest from a big dog to a tadpole? How you know that you're telling your dance pole? See, we went to the top from them shackles. How you know in the future you gon' be ass though? Ride big Bentleys everywhere that I go. Keep the Lamborghini parked at the bank though. Alright, I'm leaving no light.
This low key makes me want that Young Thug and Juice WRLD collab album that they was gonna do before.
Our horses like a Salem, but we mob tight. Oh yeah, rich in real life. I knew I see you whole like it's midnight, even in light.
Bank account looking big before they make it dance like a jig. You ain't no way put a hole in your wig. Cause it will love me, pistol bullet hole bitch. I don't like revolvers, they only hold six. Yeah, I hang with them deep.
I really like Juice's voice on this. It just sounds so calm and kind of makes you like, you know, calm and just have a good vibe.
It's no 666. Y'all be swallowing my semen. Forgetting the meaning. The self-respect. Fuck a face and put it.
That'd be me. That'd be me with all the goals I'd be smashing. Nah, I'm kidding. Okay, that wasn't bad. I really like Juice's voice on it. It had a good vibe to it. I like the Young Thug part. I think he did a good job, and they worked well together. You know, the lyrics, they're cool. a good vibe. The mixing and production actually, you know, sounded pretty nice, which I'm not that surprised because it is a Juice WRLD track. Still. Yeah, this definitely makes me more excited for the album. Of these two songs, I'm actually more excited for the album now, and I'm ready to listen to it. And I might even do a reaction to it and post it on my YouTube channel, if y'all are interested in that. So that's it for today's reaction. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.